Good morning, everyone. How are you all? Our today's thought is one who maintains cleanliness keeps away diseases. Yes, children, it is everybody's responsibility that one should keep themselves and their surroundings clean and hygienic. It brings good and positive thoughts in the mind, which slows down the occurrence of diseases. With the help of cleanliness, we can keep our physical and mental health clean, which will make us feel good. Cleanliness gives rise to a good character by keeping body, mind and soul clean and peaceful. So kids, maintain cleanliness and be hygienic. Thank you.